It is a big weekend of celebration on the campus of Breed College, but undercover officers will be mingling amongst the seniors, partaking in an annual end-of-the-year tradition.
K2's Dan Tilken live at the campus now. Dan, this has to do with the drug culture, Reed, and the top federal prosecutor in Oregon telling the administration it has to do something there?
Right. There have been two heroin overdose deaths here in just the last 2 years. You see the signs right here, these campus closed signs. That's because this weekend is the annual Ren Fair celebration. The U.S. Attorney of Oregon says it's also an open-air market for heavy drugs. Reed College students spent Friday afternoon quietly setting up for the annual celebration, including a wooden structure, YouTube video. Shows what became of the structure last year in the Ren Fair event, which culminates in students burning the draft of their thesis papers. But it's the other things that concern law enforcement.
Unfortunately, Reed has gone through two tragedies in the last 2 years. They've had two heroin overdose deaths on a campus of 1,300 people, and something's got to change.
The U.S. Attorney for Oregon met with the school administration last week and talked about the university being more active in countering drugs. 2 years ago, freshman Alex Uke died from overdosing on heroin. Just last month, another student overdosed, and his mother wrote a letter to students imploring them not to make the same mistake. Law enforcement says drug dealers are targeting the upper middle class students at Reed as well-paying clients. Student reaction to undercover officers on campus has been mixed.
The initial reaction, I think, was to a great extent disappointment and frustration that we would have to engage the services of external law enforcement resources. But this is a community that's very much about discourse. And so we have been talking about this. We've been talking about this for decades.
They've got one set of drugs that they call hard drugs, which one policy applies, and everything else is not considered hard drugs and have a different policy. And I'm afraid that rightly or wrongly, some students have taken this to mean that drug use can be okay as part of the intellectual exploration that they're undertaking, and that doesn't work.
Now, Reed has its own campus security, and the college promises it will be proactive in regulating what goes on here. The U.S. Attorney tells me he is confident the administration and the university will do what is needed. Dan Tilken, K2 News.